If we type, we need to place our hands to align with all the keys. And when we place our fingers and aligned with the keys, it causes this ulnar deviation, which is known to be increased intracarpal tunnel pressure. And this is known to be a risk factor for carpal tunnel syndrome. Research showed that so when the long period of typing is required and the performance is premium, maybe the conventional keyboard is more appropriate. However, typing on a virtual keyboard for a short period of time for snacking would be appropriate interfaces after all. Our aim as a biomechanist or ergonomist, we are trying to reduce more awkward posture so that we can promote more neutral posture rather than extreme postures. Who knows, maybe in the next 10 years or 20 years, maybe we may not see the keyboard and mouse anymore. We just speak to type, or we just move our fingers or hands to type without touching anything.